I should have seen it in her eyes. Deep inside.